I'm here in the Narrow Orchard Systems planter cordon trial block that Jeremy Smart's gratefully agreed to put in for us. So, g'day Jeremy.
Howdy.
We're just, these trees were planted just over a week ago, and we're now back in the block looking at that initial cut to establish the 2 litres that we need.
Right. So, first we've got the variety Cosmic Crisp, tree spacing 2.4 metres with a row space of 3 metres. These are on a Nick 29 rootstock.
Excellent. And so the plan with our twin cordon, what are we looking at in terms of number of uprights and spacing?
We're looking at a spacing of 30 centimetres between upright.
Yep.
And I'm pretty sure each tree is to produce 8.
Yep.
That's correct.
That's the goal.
Equals your 2.4
yep.
metres.
So it's a real, we're really sort of stepping outside the comfort zone to see whether we can make this happen with the Nick 29 rootstock and Cosmic. So we'll see how we go.
I think from memory that works out around the 11,000 litres to a hectare.
Okay.
On that.
Yep. Stems per hectare. Cool. Excellent. Righto, let's have a look at some of this sort of heading cut stuff that were some of the decisions we're having to make there. With the trees that we've got to work with from the nursery here, there's a bit of a mixture between just straight up whips and some trees that have developed some feathers. So from tree to tree, there's some decision making to do about, you know, how we stimulate those two branches that we're looking for to establish the cordon. So I'll start with a whip tree here. And the recommendation we had from the people at the PFR in New Zealand was that 50 centimetres was a good height to head at. So we've got a stick here marked with the 50 centimetre length, and we're just tramping down that fresh planting soil to make sure it's settled and it's going to be, you know, reasonably representative of soil height. So I put the stick against the whip. We've got really nice lateral buds here, so we've, you know, this tree's a good candidate. We've got our 50 centimetre mark, we'll just hit it there, and then we've got some really good strong buds from there down, which we'll be able to choose from when they grow. So that's a single whip. And then when we come across to the next tree here, it's a bit more complex. It's got some laterals out of the nursery, and there may not be buds along the main leader that we want to select, that we think would become the new leader. So what we've decided to do, and it's all a learning experience, and I'm sure there's always more than one way to do things, but there's our 50 centimetres again. And you can see there's no lateral buds in here. They've all shot to form branches, but these have got very weak buds on them. So rather than try and work with those, we've decided to cut at our 50 centimetres, and then we're going to just stump these back a little bit and make sure that there's a bud or two there. And we'll do that for the top couple. And there again, and maybe one more below that. And then we'll take the rest of those feathers off just to clean it up. So we'll be looking to get our 2 litres somewhere from in here, and we don't know what to expect yet, but we're you know, choosing these, hoping that those buds will become the options for us. Thankfully, the single whips are the more common ones in here, so we've got a good little trial within a trial to have a look at what happens with this situation.